Homosexuals and their straight allies skipping work to make a point. News 5's Brian Hamrick live with the impact it's having here locally. Brian?
Well, they've called similar efforts sick outs or even the blue flu, but this time, for the first time ever, it's being called something, well, you might want to call it the rainbow flu.
You've heard of calling in sick, but for the first time, people are calling off work, saying something you've probably never heard before.
I'm calling in sick because I'm feeling gay.
They're calling in gay. Daniel Drent is with Equality Cincinnati. He says it's a national effort to draw attention to gay rights.
And it's to try to show an impact on how many LGBT people there are in the United States and the impact that they can have on the economy and the workplace, so on and so forth.
The website calls it a day without a gay. Instead of working, those who participate are encouraged to volunteer in the community. There are buttons, even t-shirts, to draw attention to the protest, but most we talk to say...
Kind of ridiculous.
I don't think really not going to your job is going to make a big impact.
But for an event sure to draw attention and criticism, there's always next year.
But I could see, you know, in the next couple of years, if this needs, the need continues to be there, that this could actually become a very big event.
Well, at least this year, none of the businesses or charities that we talked to said that they saw a significant difference. Reporting live, Brian Hamrick, News 5.